हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन डाउरी सिस्टम इन 450 वर्ड्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। एसे ऑन डाउरी सिस्टम। इंट्रोडक्शन। द डाउरी सिस्टम इज सच अ बैड ट्रेडिशन विच हैज बीन गोइंग ऑन फॉर सेंचुरीज। डाउरी सिस्टम इज वन ऑफ द प्रिवेलेंट एविल इन द सोसाइटी। At the time of marriage, money, property, jewelry, and furniture are given by the girl's family to the boy's family, which is called dowry system. The girl and her family are harassed for dowry, and his dowry system is spread all over the world. Beginning of dowry system. The dowry system was started so that girls can get financial help after marriage and they can live their life properly. But the changing times, the greed of money had arisen among the people, and this dowry system had gradually taken the form of an evil. Dowry system is a curse. Dowry system is a curse in today's time because this dowry system has filled the greed of money in people. Even before marriage, a demand for huge property and money is placed on behalf of the boy or the boy's family members. In the affair of giving dowry, the father mortgages or sells his house and land so that his daughter does not face any problem in the in-law's house. At present, if the family member of the boy do not get the desired dowry, then the girl is harassed a lot in her in-law's house. Despite giving dowry in marriage, the girl is harassed in her in-law's house for giving more dowry, due to which the girl gets upset and commits suicide. Why dowry system continue? The dowry system is still going on due to some reason. Number 1. Tradition. The dowry system has been going on in the name of tradition since centuries. Number 2. Reputation. Dowry is taken and given to create reputation or prestige in the society. Number 3. Lack of law. Taking dowry is a punishable offense, yet people take dowry without fear. How dowry system can be abolished or ended? Number 1. Education. To end the dowry system, it is very important for the people to be educated. Number 2. Strict law. If anyone harasses for dowry, then he should be immediately get the harshest punishment under the law. Number 3. Woman empowerment. Every parent should educate their daughter and make her capable enough to depend on herself. Encourage them to have their own career. Conclusion. We should raise our voice to end the dowry system and strongly condemn this dowry system. This dowry system causes pain for the girl and her family. To get rid of this evil, the government still needs to make strict law so that the girl or her family member do not face trouble for dowry. The government and the general public need to stand together to end this dowry system completely. Thanks for watching.